5 secrets to make any man involved and in love with you. Hello ladies and welcome to this new video, which is very important because I want to share with you 5 secrets that I've learned in the field by coaching you, by being there for you, by understanding your story. And I will teach you exactly what are the tools, the actions that you need to implement right now if you want any man to be involved, to love you, to chase you, to ask you to go out, to text you. Basically, a man that will give you what you're looking for. I know that this is a situation that is not easy because usually when you meet a man that you truly like, you are losing your mind, right? You will start being in love. You will start being codependent. You will start trying to do anything for him. But we want to avoid this situation together. We want to make sure that this guy will be involved and he will just put you on a pedestal. So I will teach you exactly what you need to do. But you have to remember one thing. When there's a guy that you like, you will naturally and subconsciously do the same mistake again and again. Because you like him, so you will tell yourself there is a lot of stakes. I want to make sure that this guy is mine, which is wrong. So we need to start by avoiding this mistake. The guy that you truly like, he will need to consider you as a potential girlfriend when you will be able to be stronger, when you will be able to make him involved. That's why I love this video, because that will reverse the psychology and that will make sure that this guy is loving you for who you are, okay? Hello, Nadia. Hello, Nikki. Hello, some kids, Shrey, Fatima, Agnes. And Julia, you're amazing to be here. I'm really happy to be your relationship expert. So let's start with secret number one. If you want a man to be involved, you need to understand that there is one question he always needs to have in mind. How can I please her? Because the problem is when you meet a guy and you start to be involved, he will stop doing efforts. He knows that whatever he does, you will still be there and you will still be in love. So the secret number one, he needs to keep in mind, this is very important, he needs to keep in mind that he has to attract you, he has to surprise you. So if you have a guy that is asking you to come to his place, what should you say? You should say, no, I want to go out, find a place that we have never been. Same thing if he asks you to always go to the same restaurant. No way. We know that we are a high value woman. So basically, if you want a man to be involved, you need to make sure that you will challenge him. And of course, that you will make him in a position that he doesn't know that he got you. He doesn't know what you want. And this is how you will make him chase you. Okay. So tip or secret number one, make this guy think about how he can get you. He will never know that you're in love. He will never know that he can stop doing efforts, right? This is something that usually you're not doing, ladies. Because as I said, when you like a guy, you will be able to accept anything. You just want to be with him. That is a huge mistake, okay? Secret number two, and I have never talked about it in my previous videos. And I learned about it, right? Because as I said, I'm coaching you. So I will look at situation. I will look at this secret number two that is very important. And I will share it with you once you have smashed the like button. So you need to smash, destroy the like button on Facebook and YouTube. And make sure you subscribe to the French Relationship Expert YouTube channel. Because I'm here with my team, Coach Andres, and we are here to give you our best. Secret number two. If you want a man to commit to the relationship, to be here for you, to make sure that he will be involved, you need to be in a high energy. What does that mean exactly? When you meet a guy that you like, you feel the connection is here. You have this amazing chemistry. What will you do? You will change your energy and you will be in a reaction mode. So you will react to his energy. You will react to his attitude, which is a huge mistake for us. So I want you to know this. You need to be in a leadership attitude. That means that you have this good energy, you're strong, you know your value, and you will tell yourself, I want this guy to to give me what I want. I want this guy to surprise me. I want this guy to show me love. And by having this energy, because you love your life, you have this charisma, you have this smile until your heels. This is what we want, right? So energy is number two. Number one, and I truly think that this is very important. You need to make this guy think about how can he get you. Because when he stops thinking like this, it's over. It could be just few days, few weeks, few months, or years that you are in a relationship. When a man doesn't ask himself, what can I do for her? How can I please her? You're done. Number two, energy. Energy is powerful. When you are in your leadership energy, men will feel that you have your life in your hands and that you're happy. That's how they make sure that they will be involved, because they don't want to lose you. Secret number three, right? And one more time, ladies, I want you to smash the like button, okay? Hello, some kid, Henri, Grace, Lucenio, I love your last name, your first name, Nadia, Concardia. This is just amazing. There's people from all over the world. Ladies, wherever you are in the world, you need to apply number three. You need to use the push and pull technique. The push and pull, it's like you're fishing, okay? When you fish, you just want to get the fish. And that's the same thing with men. We will do some actions and then we will stop. And when we stop, what do? We smile. So basically, if you want a man to be involved, if you want a man to commit, to give you value, you need to make sure that you're using the push and pull technique. When you are with him, you're smiling, you're happy, you're the happiest woman in the world. You enjoy. When you're not with him, same thing. You enjoy, you're the happiest woman in the world. That will surprise him, because men are looking for a woman that have a life, woman that is confident, woman that love her habits, love her life, and love her friends and family and professional life, okay? So, number three is the push and pull. Now, this is something that you need to understand. Push and pull means I will always create an amazing moment when I'm with him, when I'm not with him, okay? In order for you to do that, you need to make sure that you will be able to challenge this guy. And I will attach a link in the chat, okay? Watch this free video about how to challenge a man, because that's the push and pull. I give you what you want, but don't take me for granted, because you will lose me. If you want to do that, you need to click in the chat, or you have the link just right below. Watch this free video, and I teach you how to reverse the situation. Instead of you giving too much attention, love, your body, no way. We want to make this man involved. So we need to challenge him, smoothly. And that's why I've created this video, because I will teach you how to challenge a man by using the push and pull. Sometimes I'm here, but when I'm not here, I'm happy too. That will make a man go crazy about you, okay? Secret number four, open communication. Yes, if you want a man to be involved, if you want a man to love you, to respect you, you need to tell him, you know, I like you. I love the chemistry we have. We spend always good time. But I want a man that will be involved. I want a man that will commit. I want a man that will show me that I could be secure with him. So by using the open communication, not by being aggressive or negative, what will happen? This guy will start to respect you. Because I love to say, and I know that this will make you smile, but I love to say, men are like kids. If you don't set boundaries, they will do what they want and they will do mistakes. So what we are doing today is to reverse the situation by using the open communication. We are not aggressive. We are not negative. Look at the simple example. Look, I love the time we spend together. I love the chemistry. But you know, I want a man that will be involved. I want a man that will just be consistent in his action. Simple. And then, boom, push and pull. Then I give you the opportunity to show me that you have changed. Right, ladies? And this is why you need to promise me in the chat. Leave a comment in the chat. Promise me, just say, I promise that you will use the push and pull. You will use the open communication. And of course, you will make this man think that he needs to fight for you. And you will have your leadership energy. These are the four secrets that I wanted to share with you. There is a last one, right? But I want to make sure that you will promise me, hit the like button and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Just come, watch these videos. Maybe you will learn something. Maybe you will know how to reprogram your mind. Maybe you will know how to challenge a man so you use the reverse strategy. Instead of you chasing him, you being needy, no way. We want this guy to come and fight for you. We want this guy to come and respect you. Okay, ladies, that's where we are. That's what we want. That's what we are looking for. Okay? Promise, thank you so much, Naila, for saying hi, Alex. There is Grace from saying, I promise. Tayana, I promise. Slajana, I love your first name. I promise. This is just amazing. This is what I'm looking for because I know that you're changing your mindset. Last tips, last secret number five. This is a question I want to ask you. What makes you different from other women? Ask yourself this. What makes you different from other ladies and women? Tell me in the chat, because I realized this. I realized that all the high-value women, all the women I have coached that find a guy that will commit, that will be involved, that will cherish them, they have something in common. They have one little thing that separates themselves to other women. It is their personality. They will show their personality. They will accept that they have something special, that they could make him feel something that he has never felt. They can make him discover something. And listen to me, why? Usually, you will ask yourself one thing. What can I give it to him? What does he want? Let me give him what he wants. But you know what, ladies? Anyone can do it. Even me, if I want. Anyone can do it. But not anyone can be you. Not anyone can create new emotions in a man's mind. And this is why I encourage you to watch this video, this free video on how to challenge a man, right? Because you will understand exactly how to be yourself in a relationship, how to be yourself in a process of dating, and how to be sure that this guy, he will respect you, but more, he will cherish you. He will chase you. Not just for a few weeks until you're in his bed. No way. He will want you as his wife. He will want you close to you for the rest of his life because he will understand one thing. You are unique. You are different. You're confident. You love your life. You're using the push and pull and you understand male psychology like no one else. And so I'm very proud of you. I wanted to do these live videos because I know it's not easy when you have a man that is not involved and you don't know how to react. But ladies, look, you're here. You're smashing the like button. You're subscribing. You're telling your girlfriends, hey, come and see, watch Alex comment. Because this is how you change your mindset. We were too much about giving, forgetting about yourself, being hurt by men. This is over. This is over, right? You want this guy to come to you? There is only five secrets you need to apply. Number one, make him feel that he needs to fight for you. Make him feel that he needs to surprise you. Number two, leadership energy. You know your value, big smiles. Number three, push and pull. We want the guy to make some work. So when we are with him, we're so happy. When we are not with him, we are not depressed. We are happy. Number four, open communication. I like you. I like the time we spend, but I want someone that will be consistent. Number five, what makes you apart from other women? When you have these ladies, you have changed. When you have these ladies, I can guarantee you that you will have the relationship you're looking for. Okay? I will see you next week. Next week at 3 p.m. Eastern time. I will be there for you, answering your question, giving you some energy. But promise me that you will share this video. Promise me that you will subscribe and join this community. There is more and more videos coming for you. And as I said, I will change myself. Longer videos. I will be there to give you exactly what you need. And you know what, ladies? You are amazing. So thank you so much, honestly, right? Making sure that you will work on this. Make sure that you will just follow your gut, follow your intuition, and be strong. I will see you next week. And I love you, ladies. Come on Facebook, Instagram. Also, Alex Comment Official. I just created one in English. Previously, it was French English, and you didn't like it. So let's do one in English just for you, ladies. Okay? I will see you soon. Take care of yourself. Bye-bye.